Backy, Badger, and Devil. Don't be mean to Berger. He's like my BFF. Berger's my BFF, okay? Watched for years on YouTube and finally did a face reveal this week. Face reveal hype! I will do it when I am good and ready. Let's go with that. Doink. Oh shit, son. Stream donated $20. Because you're only an asterisk. I have no idea what that actually said. And I don't even know if I go in the Twitch alerts, which I'm going to check. Give me a second here. I don't even know what that said, if it'll actually show it. Nope. It is asterisked out. But I'm going to find out who donated, you motherfucker. Oh, I know who this is. Stream donated $20 because you're only an asterisk, I'm assuming asshole, if we pay you. I don't understand why you call me an asshole if we pay me, but thank you, Stream. I do appreciate the $20 there, Stream. Oh my goodness. Oh, you. Water Beefalo or Bootleg. Bear Xbox. Good Volx, bring the quabs to ROG. I can later. I can eventually. Well, this isn't a world we're keeping, so I'm not really worried about it. But again, Stream, I do appreciate that. Come on, Berger. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, oh, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, oh. Ground pound, ground pound, ground pound. He didn't ag- he won't aggro to the tree. Interesting. Did not know. Ground pound, please. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, rip all them. Oh, oh god. Just walking my Berger, man. Oh, that's so good. Keep going, Berger. Do not stop. Oh, god. Do not stop, son. Here, break that. Here, dig. Yeah, stump that for me. Thanks, man. All right, call in a few more tree guard pals. Berger best axe confirmed. Berger best axe. You cannot deny the axe that is Berger. Get over here. Oh, I hear no tree guard. Kidoke. Come over here. Oh god. Oh god. Rip. Holy fuck. Oh my god, so all those are gone. So about those snakes, well, that's about all Berger can do. Here, Berger, just kill them all. One swing. Here, make sure you get the stumps, man. You're not done until all the stumps are gone, buddy. Why do all the giants spawn whenever I leave for a minute? Rip J. Come on, Berger, you got a ground pound right here. No, like right here, ground pound, please. Yeah. Is that all of those? It is. Now, the few that remain, take care of those, buddy. No, like right here, just do your thing. There you go. You keep going. We're not done yet. Good, Berger. Have fun digging all the tree stumps? Nope. That's what you use Berger for. Berger is best axe and best... Okay, Berger is effectively best axe and best shovel. Berger is not to be fucked with. Now, on the same token, pretty much everything else in this world's been chopped down. Like, that forest is ripperonis. It's all just stumps and same story over here. So, I will probably just finish off Berger and replant all this, all the stuff. Your star sign is a part of the earth, so rip. Now kill him. Yeah, pretty much. Berger's life. Berger has done his thing. It's time to ripperoni. So, to the person who asked how to kill Berger, just 1, 2, 3, leave. Bait swing, 1, 2, 3, leave, ground pound, always swings, 1, 2, 3, and then repeat. I think you do it 4 times, so this is the second time, and third time, and then there's the, okay, so it's 3, and then, yeah, we get this. So, it's pretty straightforward. Just get 3 hits and move. 3 hits and move, pretty much every time. I mean, I'm reading chat right now as I do this. I would use the Lazy Forager to get all that wood? Oh no, the issue will end up being the inventory space anyway. So, we'll see. I don't even have a Lazy Forager now that I think about it, I never made one. You can get a hit in if you're quick enough, and especially with coffee it helps. You can also switch between the cane stuff, but I have coffee, so I'm not worried about it. Alright, so another fur drop, nice. And we still have our lightning rod, so the majority of the stuff is protected. Not all of it, but the majority. Let's go drop all this stuff off. Oh god. Thank you, base coffee. But then we'll pick all that up.
No, I want to eat that right there.
Bearger's also the best pickaxe. He is, because this entire biome used to be filled with rocks like this. There's not a single rock there anymore. There's a lone tall bird nest, but it's cleared up. Best death animation from the Bearger as well. Rip saplings. Oh, we don't worry about those. We don't worry about them. All right, 8 extra meat here to dry up. I like me some jerky. Here you are. Food. Food, glorious food. I'm not going to break out in the song. Don't get your hopes up. But well, there we go. 7 Bearger drops. D-Fly doesn't really want to show his her ugly mug to me anymore. Doesn't want to hang out. Mean old D-Fly. This can probably just go down into eggs. I can't really bake any eggs out of it until I have the morsels. I think what I'll end up doing is making a ridiculous waste of it and doing a few meatballs out of eggs. Not efficient in the least, but we have just ridiculous amounts of food in this world, so I'm not worried about it. Let's not make too many more because it'll all just rot. But yeah, now we have to clean that up. Bearger should drop like a tooth or something. I think he's good the way he is. Unfortunately, I just don't like most of his items that you craft from him. I don't really think many of them are that great, which sucks, but eh, that's okay. Not every boss is supposed to have a great item. It can be OP in a bit of ways. Okay, so shovel usage. This shovel is 7%. Do I have another? I don't think I do. Oh, I fucking lied. I think I made that, though. I'm pretty sure I made that recently because I ran out of shovels in these chests. We were, like, emptying out my tool chests recently. But let's go take care of this mess. Dragonfly is the only giant that I consider to be a jerk that I don't consider to be a jerk. D-Fly is the meanest. D-Fly burns your shit down. Every other boss just breaks the stuff. Huffus Beefalo, no, I don't play any songs on stream, just especially with exporting it to YouTube and all that, and copyright shenanigans, and yeah. So I usually just DS, we listen to the DS music, we yap, you hear me yip-yap, and I play the game. Because copyright is a motherfucker. Not a good one. Bearger himself is the OP item. Agreed. I'd argue Bearger is the most useful boss. Like, the most utility. Like, you get the most utility out of him. Like, the most diverse. You can do so much with Bearger. Deerclops, you can, like, kill killer bees and such, but Bearger arguably does that better, has more health. I mean, meh. D-Fly would burn all the loot. Moosey is just, let's laugh at Moosey. Everybody laugh at Moosey. But poor Moosey just doesn't really have a lot going for her in comparison. The Umbrella is pretty freaking useful. Yep, I know the Umbrella is really useful, I'll give you that. It's one of the better items. I'm just saying, like, the best boss. For like utility's sake, Bearger. I'm like Dick Fly. One day I'll ask you to kill Bearger with your bare hands. For $200, would I take it? Honestly, I wouldn't. Consider the fact how little damage you do with your bare hands and how much health the boss has. While incredibly easy to do, it's an annoyance. Especially if you're using coffee. Like, you can really kite. But you would be fighting that boss for days. Like, actual days. And it wouldn't be fun. It genuinely wouldn't be fun, I don't think. So, meh. I'm not gonna do that. Moosey has no usey. Unless, like, maybe one day I decide to make a silly YouTube video just to dick around, which I highly doubt, but kill Bearger with only my fisticuffs. I could, but I don't see me doing it anytime in the near future. Moosey is rude. She killed me 3 times because of lag on DST servers. Lag on DST servers? That doesn't exist. DST's out of early access. Yeah, right. I'm sorry. I like to make that jab. I'm going to leave the logs, or not the logs, I'm going to leave some of the shovels over here, because screw it. We only ever really use them over here anyway. Wait, we talking about Dragonfly? We were. What about 2000? Nah, man. It ain't about the monies. It ain't about it. Deerclops purposely wrecks your base. Bearger breaks chests and ice boxes to steal your food. Moosey tries to kill you, and Dragonfly, I assume she just burned trees to get ash. D-Fly will burn pretty much anything to get ash drops. Especially everything that's in your backpack when you die. So don't find your D-Fly. How you doing, Bay? There should be a character that has better fisticuffs. Well, I mean, Wolfgang has higher base damage, so there's that. Now, feeling so good, if anyone wants to PM a chat, it would be nice. And poor Anayo, hope you feel better. I'm sorry to hear that. What's up? I don't know why what's going on there, Anayo? What's wrong? Let me just waste the shovel real quick. Kill the shovel. Rip shovel. There's a stack of 20 logs there, but I am going to take this shovel and try to rip it real fast. There's not enough stumps. Damn it. I was going to rip the shovel, but I cannot. So we'll just leave it over here. It's got one more use on it. DST is out of early access. Like, Shipwrecked is out of early access? Yeah. Early access is just a name. It's not like a... Or being out of early access is just a thing. It's not like an actual programmatic change. You know, use backpacks? Ew. You gotta use them backpacks, man. Alright, let's go drop the stuff off. We have tons of loot. For some reason, I do much better in DST than ROG and Shipwrecked. And that doesn't make any sense. I've only heard it in Legend. What happens when you say Moist? I think it's time I find out. Moist? You're free to say Moist all you want, man. You do as you please. Store all of this crap. And how many? Yes, okay, so this chest got emptied. So, I'm going to refine down most of these into boards anyway. We'll end up using it for turf in the future, but there's like a board chest and a log chest. Let's keep them filled. I think you're addicted to saying rip. Rip happens a lot. Would you do it for $2,000? No, I told you, man, it ain't about the monies. You got to use them backpacks, Tainted. I mean, just come on, backpacks are love. Backpacks are life. Use yourself a crown or a football helmet as your armor. Get that backpack. That inventory space, though, come on. It's all about that inventory space. Store my items and you'll like it. Alright, so that rips most of my logs. So, in fact, I have two. Let's just leave them behind. Or not. I thought I had room, but I don't. No, not the living logs. I think this is full. Shit. I have an entire chest filled with living logs. Well, I guess it's time to make a silly old dank sword. There you go. Dank sword, that's your spot. Let's save all of that because we have to place these back down. We have a timer on these, so we got to get on that. Tons of dank swords. You can say my name again if you like it. You like it when I say bae? You're about to start a fan art. Woo! Ooh! I look forward to it, Stardust, assuming it's for me. I enjoy the fan arts. I always put them in that fan art folder. Folder? I almost said folter. Like F-O-L-T-E-R. I don't know why. I thought I got all the stumps, but I did not. Give me a minute to read that hero. Oh, I heard about that. I heard about that mod. If I ever try to get a space enhancer, the Krampus sack would be... Oh, where'd it go? It would be the only one I go for. I beat all the Venturemen without a backpack. I manage my inventory quite well. It's not even about managing the inventory to me so much as it is I love having the certain necessities and then just that ability to carry tons of shit back. I mean, doing this, what I'm doing right now without a Krampus sack would suck. Like, it'd be more trips and everything. I just love inventory space. Inventory space and movement speed. My favorite things. My favorite DS things. Which folder, your porn folder or your video folder? Why not both? What's wrong with either of them? What is wrong with either of them? Give me a sec here. I want to check something. I want to check something right meow. I'm not all tapped. We're holding space bar to harvest things, I swear. Okay, we're good. 20 days later? Oh, dude, just imagine how long this would have taken without Berger. You got nothing to complain about this way. I love it. I love Berger. He's so useful. It'd be my first time on your stream. Well, welcome. What are legs? Nice name. How you doing? I left while Volx was picking up logs. Cooked fried eggs. Came back to more log picking. Hey, man. It's a necessity. It is an absolute... You've seen how many logs... This entire forest is ripped. This entire forest is ripped. This entire forest was bigger and ripped. This one's ripped. This whole thing used to have trees. It's all rip. I need it. You go through so many logs in DS. It's insane. How much longer am I streaming? I've only been going for an hour, so 4 more hours. We go for 5 hours every Friday, Saturday night. It is the same as these. It's a schedule, if you will. Let's start making stacks of 20. It'll make it easier to pick up later. True that? Yeah, buddy. You ship me with Berger. Oh, God. I have so many ships, apparently. I mean, I don't know which one sailed where at this point. No, seeds. Get the hell out of my inventory. All right. Well, let's just continue stacking these. I ought to cook up these green caps here and get some sanity back. And I hate being away right now because time's passing and Shipwrecked. Mild season's obviously perfect season to be doing this. I could come back here and do this during winter if I wanted to. And we've got enough logs, but getting these planted down is kind of a priority. How could ye collecting me, brethren? Oh, I see what you're doing there. It's a necessity, man. Gotta have all them logs. All them boards. Is this part of the same Woodleg series that's my YouTube? Yes, Quickening. Absolutely. This has been an ongoing series for an incredibly long period of time. Probably one of the longest, if not the longest, running worlds in DS that I've done a series on. Pretty awesome. So these are all stacks of 20. I should refine them into boards, though. I really should. You could buy a crap ton of chickens with 2 grand and sell the eggs. Genius. So wouldn't I be a farmer at that point and need to go through all kinds of tax shenanigans and such? Yeah, Whiskey, it's a lot. A lot of logs, man. Should I bring up the subject back, but are you afraid to show your face because of security? Not really security, it's just I don't have a desire to do it so much, really. And we are coming up on day 1000. Take that with a grain of salt. The game is glitchy as fuck, and our day count is all over the place depending what world we're in. But this should be 1000 in ROG, which is pretty freaking awesome. How do you get milk? I mean, electric milk? You have to have a Volx goat that is charged, so they have to be struck by lightning or hit with the morning star, and then they drop it. I didn't think about that kind of thing that far ahead. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, the tax shenanigans, yeah. Dude, taxes are the worst part of everything. Let's just be real here. Fuck taxes. They ruin all the fun. My god, 1000 day, my record's 97. 99, upside down, Illuminati confirmed. God damn it. How did I see that coming? Alright, let's not rip our log, so let's put this fire out to the side. And we'll take care of sanity, that'll free up a slot, which will be nice, and I can eat the meatballs. They're starting to ghost now. Gotta hurry up and make use of them. Go, go, go. Sanity sounds be damned, and meatballs. Nom nom. Would you ever play Minecraft with viewers? I don't even have an interest in Minecraft to begin with, to be honest, anymore. I played that game so much when it first came out and was first a thing, and like I said before, I hosted servers and admin forum and built forum pages and managed websites and permission hierarchies for the game, and I got so burnt out on dealing with some of the people in the community. So Minecraft right now is incredibly unlikely. It would take an Anthon to convince me to do it. 1,000 days of log gathering. Bah, it's not 1,000 days of log gathering. Shenanigans, I say. Shenanigans. But why? But why what? Oh, Minecraft? Oh, I just have no interest. I just have no interest. Like, that. I burnt out on it, like I said, with all the things that I've done in the past for the game and how much I played it and managing it. Just, yeah. So I was Tim? No, Tim's a pleb. There's a difference. Shots fired. I love you, Tim. I don't know where Tim is right now. He was talking about his finals being ripped, so I'm assuming he's done with his finals. So Tim may end up showing up here. Who knows? We'll see. But let's plant all of these. I think doing it this way is easier. I spaced that out improperly. Whoa, stop going. God damn it, why does the grid keep moving? What, grid, why do you gotta do this to me, grid? You can totally do that, Woodlegs, but no, instead you'd rather fuck up my placement. You jerk. Woodlegs, you jerk! Let's just get these placed down. These birch nuts don't last too long, and I do not want to waste them because we already wasted plenty of them chopping down tier 1s with Berger. So we didn't get double birch nuts, and we didn't sit there and farm the birch nutters, so we don't have as many of these probably as we had trees at this point. I don't remember. I didn't count them. It's kind of annoying because I really have to pay attention to this placement, otherwise it gets really messed up, so it's harder to read chat. I would rather be fighting Berger than reading chat right now. Like, it's actually easier. 1K hype. Yeah, buddy, it is day 1000. Day 1 freaking 1000. There you go. And we'll see what happens when I go over to Shipwreck. And also what happens when I go down to the caves to go get some light bulbs. Just watch the day count. It's going to wig the hell out. It's really weird. It's got a mind of its own. Yeah, that's a misplace, but we're just going to roll with it. We'll just accept it for what it is. Yeah, I don't feel like I have as many birch nuts as I had trees to begin with. I could just be... I could just have an inaccurate guess as to how many I had. I don't know. I didn't count. That's okay. Yeah, I'm just going to kind of worry about placement too much and just go like this because it's so much quicker. If this tree farm is going to get ripped on the regular, what's it matter? What's it matter? Foxy Poo, I'm here, you beautiful bastard. How you doing, awesome? What's up, man? Nice to see you. Shots at chat. I don't know what you're talking about in particular there, hero. What'd I miss? What do you use to record YouTube videos? Depends. Most things I use, like OBS or DxTory to record. That is how I go about it. Yeah, that doesn't feel like as many trees. Then again, I don't know if they were... I don't know if the farm was like this tall, but it doesn't feel like as many trees. I think Bearder could have eaten some of the birch nuts, too. Let me move some of these and put the pine cones right there. Okay, so we have tons and tons of pine cones, though, for some reason. I guess more of them were at tier 3 than not. But, yeah, this is good. I like having a mixture of these trees. Pine cones, because these are, like, guaranteed easy logs, guaranteed pine cones every time. The birch nuts, we can use as fuel. And more importantly, we get tree guards so frequently, so I have so many living logs. It's great. That's why I keep those around. The birch nuts are useful, but I honestly prefer the tree guards over anything. First time on stream, how you doing, AJR? Welcome to the stream, buddy. What does boof mean? Oh, I'm new. What does boof mean? I like butchered that somehow. Back when they had a certain patch out, I think it was during Shipwrecked, like, development. Not that Shipwrecked is developed right now. But back when Shipwrecked was still receiving regular updates, I'm pretty sure one of them borked. I'm pretty sure it was one of those updates that did it. It borked the beefalo. They didn't have horns. They didn't have, like, a face. Like, they were missing their beard. They were missing facial features, like you see in the actual emote. They didn't have the crown, obviously. That's something we added. But they looked really messed up. It was hilarious. And, of course, they patched it out, and people were sad because people got used to seeing the boofs. Feels bad, man. Can you stop fucking up pine cones, wood legs? You have one job. You have actually one single job, and that is to place pine cones effectively, and you're failing at it. I really gotta go get more green caps, though. I gotta get over to Shipwrecked. God damn it. Go faster. Wood legs, do your gerb. Do work. Do work. Do I have any more pine cones in my inventory? I don't. Ooh, this is nice. This is the last little batch of pine cones that I gotta dick around with. This makes me happy. So I'll take that and place you. Nice. All right, let's just carry back what I can. Eat one of those. Nice. Shipwrecked bugged out an entire day through the dry season. I think it was because of my first day. The volcano counted the first day period, so it started over. That is Shipwrecked skipped the season. Shipwrecked skips seasons all the damn time. And we've seen that numerous times with my stream. It happens all the time. But what does Kappa mean? Not sure if troll or genuinely asking. Because it's Kappa, so you gotta take everything with a grain of salt there. Salt? Oh, God. The memes, they're piling up. Anywho, let me fill this chest as much as I can and refine a ton more down in the boards. He's probably tripping over his big leg. Why are you spamming the hairy piece? How you doing, Tongue Spice? Nice to see you, buddy. What is up? I think I have two inventory slots in that one chest. Let me check here. You think this is a lot, don't you? You think this is a lot? Nope. How many times have we filled up this chest with boards and logs? How many times have we done the same old song and dance? Too many. I need to make 11 boards. Watch thy head blanket. Wait, what? So, let me get 11 of these, but then I'm also going to get a couple extra to fill up the stack that's in the ground. There's only one there, so we need 9. So we just need to make an even 20. What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, yep, I made too many. Not that I'm not going to use them. So let's fill that up, combine, we'll have an extra one. Do I have a sign pre-crafted? I do. Signs are strangely important to have pre-crafted in DS, because you can distract deer clops with them. So I could refine up some more, but I could also bring over logs in Shipwrecked on the same token, and it would serve a purpose. Do I want to do that? Makes sense. Tropical weather is like a prepubescent teenage girl. You never know what type of trauma to deal with. Oh, damn, son. Oh, damn. But let's go down to the caves and get some light bulbs. We're definitely going to need them for when we go back over. And hopefully it's still mild season. I'm not going to be too mad about it being monsoon or hurricane season over there. That means steel NATO spawns, which is good for what we're trying to get. And more importantly, it means frequent rains, which means frequent green caps. That's great for resources all around. Yeah, that's still just filled with ice, which is what we want. Alright, so I can do a couple things of bacon and eggs, which is awesome. Let's do that. Use up that monster meat first. Not going to be like overly fresh bacon and eggs. I'm not going to make too many of them. Sanity is the issue, and coffee is obviously a really big concern. Let's take care of that. How much gear in chest? I can check here in just a bit. Give me a second to harvest up all this coffee. Watch thy noggin covering. What? All this pirate speak. All these like wood legs sayings. Did I just hear a hound attack? I thought I did. Oh god. It's fucking Sarah donated $6.69. Here, have a taste of my financial irresponsibility, Kappa. Thank you so much, Sarah, for the $6.69, a magic number indeed. I do appreciate the support there, Sarah. You are awesome. $6.69. Magic number. I should like make a unique sound or something that plays when 669 comes through, or just like 69, you know, just to give 69 the love it deserves. But I do appreciate that, Sarah. Thank you. Gobble gobble for the Emperor. Oh god, Ash is still going. Or should I say dids? Dids. Take an easy laugh. Have a good one, buddy. Let's do half a stack here. 40 and then a 20 stack. Thy day be lucky. Be a going. Oh god. The pirates speak, man. Turtle sex toys. Oh god. Sound or whatever the hell it makes. Oh god. Don't ask why I know. Internet. Thank you. Let's cook this stuff up. And yeah, we're really hurting for light bulbs. Thank you, Peckham. Do your thing. Feels good, man. Alright, coffee is going really bad, but let's keep making use of it. Let's store it all in here. No, I meant to actually put it in the crock pot. Thank you. So, let's whip up some fresh coffee. Take out the bacon and eggs. Use that honey. Knows I can die happy now. So, because I know that weird thing, you can die happy now. Oh boy. I'm gonna cook these up. I was using those for sanity, but I should have just ate the green caps. That creepy bloody thing be talking to you. Who, Rawling? Goddamn Rawling. Rawling's so annoying. We say this all the time. Rawling is so weird. Rawling, shut up! God, Rawling. If it wasn't such like an annoying item to obtain, I would just throw it in the water. Like, I would make a stack of Rawlings and throw them in the water. So like, it just sounds awesome with that new mic. Ash likes it when I say dids. Can you have Packham and Chester? You can indeed. You don't usually want to keep them on the same level. Like, you don't want to keep him on the surface and keep Chester on the surface. They usually glitch out, and they latch onto each other's, like, item that they follow. It gets pretty awkward. One of these was, like, a flammable chest because we had an excess. So, extra meatballs. They'll go bad here soon. Let's get our sanity up and head down to the caves to finally take care of that light bulb situation and spawn in more mole worms. Or not mole worms, depth worms.
So many down there, it's ridiculous.
Okay, not worth using you yet. And the board can just go in the burn, my flammable chest, or not. Yeah, go in there for now, I don't care. Inventory be full. All right, go.
Oh, I love him.
Well, hopefully this will keep me sane for a little while. How are you doing, City Cat? Sorry to hear. Welcome to the stream nonetheless. Hopefully it's a pleasant distraction, to say the least. Okay, don't get hit in the face by a depth worm. Don't get hit in the face by double depth worms, because that is double the rip. Let's not do that. Just keep this mouse cursor over that full sight crown, because you never know when you're going to run into an end and get smacked in the face. Because coffee makes me go sanic fast, and I forget where I am sometimes. They're still fighting. Alright, this way? Or get slapped in the head with tentacles. Should turn them old monster jerky into eggs? Yeah, that's on the to-do list. They have plenty of time, though, for now. See, I overshot the goal. Coffee makes me go too fast. I love it. Let's see. If we never get attacked by tentacles in this area, so we should be okay. But I always hear them. Right there, there's one right there. Okay. I didn't really even knew where that one was. Okay, that is going well. That's doing a lot better. And let's go down here to the real part where we have tons of light bulbs. The main attraction, so to speak. All them light bulbs. I love Glommer so damn much. He gets happy and bounces. Have you ever considered making a Glommer farm or taking their flowers underground? I have not in particular, not right now. Maybe in the long run. The reason we don't do it at the moment is because our caves are going to regen quite a few times, so we would lose all the Glommers. But I know what you mean by put the flower down there and then he respawns on the surface and then you have like a bajillion Glommers and then it's a literal shit ton of poop. I know what you mean. It's been a while. I've seen one of your streams. How's it going? It has been a while, Jackal. How you doing? It's going well for me, man. How's it going? I have to go, Volx. Have fun. All right, Jacob, you take it easy, dude. You have a good one. No babby tentacles. No babby tentacles. No babby tentacles. No. Babby tentacles hurt. Wow. I got a stack of those. I didn't even notice. That's a lot of light bulbs right there. Feels good, man. We can take a couple of them over to Shipwreck, throw them in the icebox, but again, they're not going to last too long. They never do. Oh. Just keep... Nope. That's like instant rip. They do 75 damage on a hit. They have two hits and I'm dead. And one hits me and I stun lock and I'm really dead. So, yeah. That's why I get antsy when I run past them. Thank you, matey. That and a Krampus farm? Yeah, buddy. See, now, the better Krampus farm is to kill a Glommer without taking his flower during a full moon and then relog... A bit of an exploit, if you want to call it that. I can see why you call it that. But it spawns Krampus essentially endlessly, and you can have so many of them in the end. Let's fuel everything up to maximum. We'll leave the light bulbs there, and we'll take over like at the half a stack that's shipwrecked. It's a full moon, so Glommer should, unless he glitches out again, should spawn again tonight. So let's take care of Glommer, buddy. Let's also do a fresh stack, or another fresh batch of bacon and eggs here. And we'll cycle these out for some fresh eggs. Really, how long is the series? God, I crack myself up. Gonna go on for? I don't know. Probably a really long time. I mean, we're streaming 10 hours a week every week, so we've only gotten this far. We've got quite the amount of time left to go. There's a lot to do. That'd be a lot I want to get done. Just gonna eat these. They're stale anyway. So Glommer's gonna rip-a-ronies, and I'm gonna use the Dank Sword because I want to save that Cutlass for Seal NATO for when I'm over in Shipwrecked. And on that same token, I will make two Dank Swords with the stuff I have now. Okay, Glommer, hopefully you respawn the way you're supposed to. Let's take this flower and go towards the cactus. Quick. Oh, shit. I have to fight my way through here. So Glommer doesn't rip-a-roni. Come on. Thank you. Because we're going to spawn in Krampus here. Okay. Bye-bye, Glommer. Krampus spawn. Okay. Fall asleep. Keep swinging. There's likely a million more on screen somewhere. That was three. Okay, let's get looking here. I gotta be quick about this. There we go. Obviously easier kills when they're sleeping. I don't want them to spawn in my base. Yeah, I don't see any over here. Alright, now sometimes you still notice extras in the day because they come running off screen. Let's just wait here a sec. Sometimes they spawn pretty far away. Could be one of the base ripping everything, but that wouldn't be too bad. There's nothing like amazing on the ground. I think we're good. What's up with my voice? Cheeky Go, it's a different mic, so it sounds better, clear, more true. I'd say it doesn't sound all like metallic-y and tingy and weird. Bucket of poop should be fueled, 10 uses and half a fire each. And dunno, that sounds a little OP. Found out my bro decided to be stupid and land himself in jail, so my sister had to bail him. Oh, that sounds great. Much better than me slapping some sense into him. Yeah, that sounds fun. I had the dipshit older brother who did stupid things, so I can sympathize. That sucks, Syndicat. I'm sorry to hear that. You can give cooked eggs to the birds. Oh, I know, I can refresh them. It's nice to hear that you're doing well. I'm a senior in high school. I took my only exam today. Only exam? Exempt from the other since I'm a good student. Oh, shenanigans. And I'm just home relaxing until graduation next Friday. Well, early congratulations there, Jackal. Welcome to the big leagues. Welcome to the real world. No, goddammit. You get out of here. Get off my loot. Okay. Yeah, buzzards eat all your stuff, jerks. But, yeah, congratulations, man. I'll take what I can here, and hopefully there's no Krampus running amok in my base. Take that. This is all a part of the whole bird farm thing. It's nuts. I can't. There's just always food here. I don't even have to farm my doidoys anymore for food, man. Like, I don't even do that often enough. It's just there's so much here. Okay, I'm listening for Krampus that wasn't loaded, but I think we're good. I think we're good. All right, we'll bring the Dank Sword and we'll bring the Cutlass because Seal Nado coming up soon. Drop the extra ones. We can do another old bell because why not? Oh, you lost your Weber world to Karma? Or you say Karmas? Are you trying to say Karma or Krampus? What are you getting at there? I don't remember what went there on the ground. I'm not sure what you're getting at. Them typos, man. Hanging spots for me meets. His examine for drying rack still gets me. I'm sorry. I'm immature. Hanging spots for me meets. Old bell was like up here. Yeah, I think the overflow is in that chest. No, it's in this one. Overflow. Alright, all these extra logs we'll bring over to Shipwrecked. I'm going to take another bacon and eggs with me for the trip. We need to get more sanity while we're over there in the form of green caps. We'll take some light bulbs. Anything else in particular? Some extra jungle turf would not be a bad call. I was going to say, I thought I had plenty of it. Because it'll make placing easier. Carpeted flooring. I don't think I have a lot of carpeted flooring. Because I don't craft it, I dig it up. It may come time to chase some beefalo. I can only make so much carpeted flooring. Let me bring out some of these. I don't even know if I pre-crafted it or if it's just me digging it up. I never made it before, I just dig it up. You can also relate. Yeah, feels bad, man. Are you gonna get a sack? Unfortunately, no, Krampus didn't want to cough up the goods. A damn moist Krampus fellow. What's my goal for this run? I have no idea. Atherin Fire with the resub. Thank you so much for the sub there, Atherin. I do appreciate that, buddy. How are you doing, man? Spam some boosts for Atherin. He deserves it. And get some caster commands in there while you're at it. Do it for the Atherin. Oh, somebody wanted to see the gear chest. There's your gear chest. There's 40, 40, 28, 29, but you get a point. I have enough 31 in my inventory just for this, the Iron Wind. I have tons of them, and I could be farming up more, but there's just, like, so much going on that I choose not to. Because there's so many things to kill. It's too much. It is genuinely too much. All right, let's get our butts over to Shipwrecked, and hopefully we didn't skip 12 seasons, and get ourselves some green caps. You want a sub, but your mom won't let me. Don't worry about it, Quarker. Not a problem, bud. Just being here is more than enough, man. So, Atherin, how's that that work thing going? I didn't poke or prod too much, but you said you were busy. Clearly, he's not too busy to watch streams. Oh, it'd be hurricane season. All right. No. It happened. At least it's green cap time. No, it's supposed to be, but it glitched out. I wonder if I relog if that'll fix it. I want the green caps while we're here. And I'm going to hide the day count because of some spoilers. There you go. So, I don't know if it came through. I think I said it last weekend, but I don't think it came through any YouTube videos. But I had the backlog. I have to backlog a lot of stuff because my graphics card's taken a dump and I'm RMAing it and I have to turn it in. So I have to go like a week without my computer having, you know, reasonable horsepower. So I can't play jack shit for games. So I had to backlog quite a few series into like 2 weeks from now. It sucks. It's not what I wanted to do. But that way we didn't have any lack of content. One of my favorite streamers, face reveal or not. I'm glad you enjoy my facelessness. Quick. Now we have lightning rods. No, my God, it's letting me harvest the red caps. Stop it. They're glitched. I can harvest them. I need to get the green caps. Go. The green caps keep me going. The green caps keep me sane in many a ways. Come on, there's not a lot of time left. Go. The hound attack disappeared, mind you. But also, look at the hurricane season. There's 3 days left until it's monsoon season. It's skipped the entire hurricane season. It's exactly what I feared. What is my dream car? That'd be a Shelby GT Mustang, man. Give me some of that. That's like way out of my price range, and it'll always be, but that's always been the dream car. Dude, I skipped the first 3 days. I'm not sure what you mean, but if you're talking about, like, the season right now, what's going on, it skipped most of hurricane season for me. It's a bug that keeps frequently happening to me. It's super annoying. Okay, well, we'll take some of the blue caps as well. They can serve a use for sanity. Obviously not as effective, but still just super useful to have. I can still harvest the red caps. It's so glitchy. So glitchy. Holy King of Eight Seas, your base looks like a treasure ship. This isn't my base, man. Are you a white fan? It's actually a really common glitch of being able to harvest mushrooms underground, at least for me. I've never seen it before. Never seen it. Just harvest these, man. I'm just going to stay here the entire night. I see no reason not to. All of these shrooms, dude. I don't want to go to work, Wicked. The feels. I know. Oh my god. I know. Oh, that was really close because spacebar prioritized a mushroom that was underground and it ran me towards it. That could have been poison and I would have had to go out of my way to take care of it. Meh. Not something I want to really do. Imagining your face. Nothing. It's a mystery. I could be like the most attractive or suave individual ever, or I could be like the most potato-looking motherfucker you've ever seen. But you'll never know. At least not right now. It's a mystery. That's pretty quote-worthy. I don't know. That's pretty good. I like that one. What about Coke Zero? Oh, what is my favorite soda? Favorite soda would be Coke Zero. However, I have been off of the stuff for like over a month right now. I have been on a water kick for quite a while. Ever since I went to like full-time YouTube and Twitch, just... I don't know what it is. I have it like a big old bottle of water at the desk with a big old bottle of ice water at the desk. And that's just what I drink throughout the day. Keeps me going. Doesn't make me ginormous. Doesn't give me that caffeine rush and further contributes to the messing up of my sleep schedule. So, water's good. Water's good. And it's weird coming from me because I've never been big on water. I've always been a big soda drinker. If you launch sea legs on the tidal pool, you get infinite light, it won't explode. I can believe that, because it's happened with a flingo to me before. Are you still looking for a mega base, or is this the world? Just pop it in for a bit before I go to sleep. Cuddles, this is the world we're going to keep. We've already started working on a base right here, and it's got tons of treasure on it. But we kept it because we have the octopus, we have slot machine, and we have the volcano really close by with some really big islands. Like this one... This one's huge. This is all one island. This is all... This one right here is all connected. It's good. It's really good. And then there's this huge-ass island. And then there's Chopstick Island, which Rhyme aptly named, who I don't know if she's even here right now. She's probably on that hot date. That's a different story. But and this is a relatively big island, too. So we got some pretty good world gen here. Lieutenant Volx is actually a boof. I'm glad that you kicked your coke habit. I see what you're referring to there, I think. I think I get what you're referencing. I'll have to cook up these. We're going to go insane here in just a sec. That's no big deal. We'll take care of that. We'll go to the, chimney or whatever. Cook up these shrooms. Yeah. You spawn in them nightmares. I am used to it. I am a Woodlands player. Feels bad, man. Okay, well, I'll use the blue caps first. We have tons of them. Are my eyes blue? They used to be. Long ago. They are not blue anymore. There we go. And let's just despawn these dudes. When I come back, it's not that big of an issue. You guys should despawn here soon. Just smack them enough. I said if you smack them enough, they'll go away. Come on. There you go. Alright, problem solved. Let's go back to our island and take care of some things. Seal Nato could still maybe show up. Possibly. We can hope. I didn't say beautiful swan. I said I could be the most beautiful or suave motherfucker you've ever seen or something like that. I said suave, not swan. Most of my family, to be honest, drinks a ton of soda. It makes me sick for some reason. I really like soda, but just water. I got water right next to me. I'm going to take a drink. Yum. Boss would have fully lit up a shipwreck roll of buoys. Probably. If you hop enough and you get enough of the bioluminescence, which we have tons of, assuming it didn't despawn or disappear or whatever. We have tons of bio. Post a pic of Babby Volx. You wish. That ain't happening. Alright, so we'll probably have to bring the Dumbrella back over, and we'll lose some, like, seeds and stupid stuff. Most of the stuff on the ground is not going to be affected by the wind. I'm not going to worry about it too much. So, I'm going to put all the green caps in here, and we will use the blue caps first. Seems stupid, I know, but let's just use them. Did you see how sandy and deciduous turf looks in Shipwrecked? I have not.